And, yeah, Mike Ford said one of them. George Carlin said seven of them, 3-0 pitch. And there's a strike, 3-1. So Brito took three out of the zone, takes a strike, and now still has a chance to do some damage here with the speedster Thomas Malone at first base.
I would love to hear.
Me too.
What that word was.
You and me both. 3-1 pitch. Fastball hit hard back up the middle. Smith diving stop. Gets up. Throw to first. Got him! Oh yeah! Kevin Smith has just thrown out Socrates Brito, who has just been ejected by Ben Sontag, the first base umpire. Oh my goodness, we got fireworks before the fireworks.
There's no, now they have no DH and no first baseman.
Holy cow.
Oh my heavens.
Back-to-back ejections here in the third inning. Ford and Brito. And now we're going to keep it here because Doug Davis is getting some words in. He's talking to the crew chief, Paul Clemens. They are having a discussion behind the mound. I do not believe that Doug was ejected. At least I didn't see anything.
I didn't see anything either.
You know, let's take a break. I need a breather. For the Thunder, they have watched Mike Ford and Socrates Brito get ejected in back-to-back at-bats for the Rail Riders.